Xavier York has been arrested in connection with the shooting death of 26-year-old Wesley Brown, stole his belongings, then shot Brown dead at the scene.